Uh-oh. Oops.
No.
Marv?
Tom.
Marv, what are you doing?
Hi! Gee! So from a cow!
Did I get him? Where is it?
Never mind, did you get him? How do you like it, huh? You jerk! Get the kid!
Don't move.
Alice?
You smacked my winky.
Well, if you changed your shorts once in a while, maybe you wouldn't have rats in your pants.
Yes!
Where'd he go?
Maybe he committed suicide.
Down here, you big horse's ass! Come and get me before I call the police!
Surrender, kid!
He vanished.
I'm down here, you big horse's ass!
Whoa!
Nice night for a neck injury!
Where is he?
You're not gonna find me up there, you big dumb law-breaking knuckleheads!
He's outside.
Recognize this?
What are you gonna do to him, Harry?
I'll do exactly what he did to us. And I'll burn his head with a blowtorch.
And smash his face with an iron.
First thing I'm gonna do is bite off every one of these little fingers, one at a time.
Come on, let's get you home.
My, how the tables have turned.
How do you like the ice, kid? Let's go for a little stroll in the park. You're not a mess with us, pal. We're dangerous.
Let him go! Kevin, run! Shoot her! Shoot her!
Give me the chip.
It doesn't belong to you. It's not yours.
The chip, son. Give me the chip.
That's not your gun. This is your gun. Gotcha. Here, sit down, Mrs.
Thank you, Alex.